start your dance. Me myself as I used to be. And that's a side that none of us can bear. Come here, my child. You have a great talent.
Oh, madame. Oh, madame.
My dear, my dear. You face a great future. If it is success you want, you will have it.
Oh, I do.
Unforgettable.
Did you like it?
Every moment of it was perfect.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Oh, excuse me. You remember Mr. Moneta?
Of course. How are you?
Mademoiselle Varsavina, tonight Mr. Rosen couldn't keep me from seeing you.
By the way, where is Mr. Rosen?
Well, he... There he is.
I wonder if he's still angry with us.
I'm sure he is.
Congratulations.
Are you still riding horses, young man?
Oh, Sergei.
Поздравляю.
Спасибо.
Mr. Rosen, I wonder if you'd consider it presumptuous of me. I'd like to give a little supper party in honor of Miss Varsavina's triumph tonight.
A supper party after a debut is a tradition. I have already arranged it.
Oh.
Miss Varsavina and I would like you to join us.
Oh, thank you so much.
Gentlemen,
may I give you a toast? Mademoiselle Lina Varsavina.
Completely enchanting tonight.
Thank you.
Like a spirit from another world.
I didn't feel very much like one. I felt very scared and very small.
Oh, you appeared anything but that. You were everything that I hoped you'd be. You see, ever since I heard that you were going to make your debut, I've thought of nothing else.
Why didn't you let me know you were thinking about me?
No, I wasn't sure that you'd be in.
Of course I would have been. I thought of that day so many times at the end of the ring. I wondered where you were and what you were doing. I knew you knew what I was doing.
Yes, exercise. I'm going to be in the audience every night. How long will the season last?
A whole month.
That's long enough for me to take you out riding again, isn't it?
I'm afraid not, you see. Not while I'm dancing. We could go for a walk if you'd like to.
Tomorrow morning?
I'll ask Mr. Rosie.
Still?
Yes. But I'm sure he'll let me go.
Will you mind very much if tomorrow I tell you that I'm in love with you?
No, I don't think so. Will you excuse me for a moment, please? I want to speak with Mr. Rosie.
Certainly.
Yes,
sir.
I know it's silly of me, but I've got to hear it just once more. Tell me again you were pleased with me tonight.
Very.
We haven't had a moment alone yet. But you know what's in my heart, don't you?
I do.
Thank you.
Lena, let's look at Paris. It's yours. And in one night.
All right. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Are you happy, Lena?
Oh, yes, yes. But I'm dazed. I still can't believe it. Everything I've ever dreamed about has come true tonight. And it's all you.
Not all, Lena.
Yes, all, everything. Everything I am or shall be is you. You created it. And as long as I dance, you shall be there in the wings watching me, telling me what to do, frowning when I do something wrong and smiling when I do something right. Oh, that look on your face tonight.
I'm afraid this is a parting of the ways for us.
Why, what do you mean?
Well, there's no more I can give you. Unless
what?
No. Just a foolish dream, that's all.
No. Tell me, what is it?
I was only thinking. The only way that we could stay together always would be.
Yes?
Would be to start a new life from tonight. Not as teacher and pupil any longer, but. Please don't say no yet. Not for a few moments.
It means all that to you?
Yes, Nito.
May I give you a toast? Mr. Stanislaus Rosen, the man to whom I owe everything, a great dancer and teacher, and my future husband.